Michael wants to tell his friends what he learned about lionfish tonight.
I caught a lionfish with a goddamn arrow. I thought it was in Africa.
Bow and arrow.
You know how I deal with this? I went deep.
You're
I went 6 feet deep.
You're
I'm
hunter.
Only 5 feet. I went 6 feet deep, and I threw it. I said, and it got stuck in the sand. I said, oh, shit. So I had to go down. And I lifted up. I said, oh, shit.
Dinner.
I got this. It's a lionfish.